artistic director and conductor of an orchestra, you have a lot of different responsibilities, from choosing the music or to setting up the schedules, meaning some very like practical things, but also trying to understand the music, not just on a quick and easy, like let's play it way, but a deeper level to try to understand what is the trajectory or the architecture that the composer might have been looking for, and then to inspire the musicians that you work with to put on an amazing program. I'm very fortunate that with the California Chamber Orchestra, our musicians are really amazing professionals. And so they don't need my help like maybe a high school orchestra or you know a non-professional orchestra might be, but what we can do is collaborate together on musicality and really making the spirit and the feeling of the music come out in its best way. So I think one of the most exciting things is just being able to learn music and work with these very fine musicians. And of course, one of the challenges I think is that you're never done learning a piece. As a conductor, you could spend your whole life learning music, and we certainly do. And every time you perform it, there's something new that comes out of it.